While interacting with Alexa on your Amazon Echo devices has mostly been a pleasant experience, Amazon has recently introduced a voice that will feel much more special to connect with. And that voice is of none other than the legendary Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, and there really couldn't be a person with a more iconic voice. So today I'll tell you how to enable Amitji's voice on your Echo device, and we'll also check out some fun things that we can do with him. To enable Amitji's voice on your Echo device, you have to ask Alexa to introduce you to Amitji.
Alexa, introduce me to Amitji.
Devio or Sajjano, presenting someone who needs no introduction. The one and only Mr. Amitabh Bachchan.
Hello and namaskar. This is Amitabh Bachchan and it's wonderful to be here. I'm really looking forward to interacting with all of you in this new way through this new system.
It is such an honor to talk with Amit ji. Now, you too can join us. The Amitabh Bachchan Celebrity Voice on Alexa is available at a special discounted price of just 149 rupees per year. Would you like to buy it now?
Now, just like Amit ji, Amazon also doesn't accept fake hue paise. So if you have 149 rupees or more in your Amazon Pay account, Alexa will directly use that for this purchase. But if you don't have that, you will receive a notification from the Amazon app on your phone and you can tap on it and go ahead with paying this amount with Amazon UPI, which took me less than a minute to do. So now that you have completed your purchase of Mr. Bachchan's voice on Alexa, you have to ask it to enable the wake word for his voice, which is Amit ji.
Alexa, enable Amit ji wake word.
I am setting up the celebrity wake word on this device. You are all set to directly speak with Mr. Amitabh Bachchan.
Absolutely, absolutely. Hamein bhi aapse guftagu karne ka intezaar rahega.
If you need me, just say, Alexa.
So just like Alexa explained, after activating Amit ji's wake word on your Echo device, you have the choice to use either of their voices. So you can use either the Alexa wake word or the Amit ji wake word for that. So now that everything is set up, let's talk about what you can do with Amit ji's voice. You can of course ask him questions to learn more about his personal and professional life. Amit ji, why did you name your house Jalsa?
Okay, this is a little family secret. Jalsa was not Jalsa first. It was Mansa. Mansa was the name of the originator, my great-great-grandmother, who gave birth to this family. And therefore, Mansa was chosen as a name. And then, you know, in this modern world where you have all kind of other developments that keep happening, somebody will come and say, your vastu is very wrong, your bed is not in the right position, your head should be facing the south or the east or whatever, put a flower in this corner of the room.
You can ask him to do many things like singing a song for you, wishing you a happy birthday, greeting you with a good morning, or giving you some inspiration with some motivational quotes. So for example, let's ask him to tell us a joke. Amit ji, tell us a joke.
Alright, here's another one. Two snakes were relaxing in the garden when one of them asked, hey buddy, are we poisonous? The other snake thought for a moment and said, you know, I'm not so sure, but why do you ask? Because I just bit my tongue by mistake, replied the first one.
Just like with Alexa, you can also ask Amit ji to play any song of your choice for you, including the ones from his movies. Amit ji, play Jumma Chumma De De.
Here's Jumma Chumma De De.
Now I can't play the song in video due to copyright issues, but you must know that it is about a woman named Jumma who broke the promise of giving Amit ji's character a chumma on the day that they had finalized. When you ask him to play songs from one of his movies, he may also surprise you with some interesting trivia about them. Amit ji, play songs from Silsila.
Gana sunane se pehle main aapko ek choti si baat bata dun. Silsila akeli aisi film hai jisme Shashi Kapoor ji ne मेरे बड़े भाई का रोल निभाया बाकी जितनी भी फिल्में हमने साथ में की उसमें वे मेरे छोटे भाई ही बने
यू कैन ऑल्सो आस्क अमित जी टू रिसाइट मधुशाला फॉर यू इन हिज वॉइस एंड इट रियली हैज सम वेरी नेक्स्ट लेवल फिलोसफी दैट इज रिटन इन अ वेरी क्रिएटिव वे सो जस्ट इन केस यू आर अनफेमिलियर विद इट इट इज रियली वर्थ चेकिंग आउट यू जस्ट हैव टू से अमित जी, सिंह मधुशाला।
अपने युग में सबको अनुपम ज्ञात हुई अपनी हाला।
So Amit ji is really there to support you in a lot of ways on your Echo devices, but we can of course not expect him to do all of the trivial things for you. So you can always lean on Alexa for other tasks such as adding items to your Amazon shopping cart or controlling your smart home devices. Alexa can actually also tell you about how much wood a woodchuck would chuck if a woodchuck would chuck wood. And speaking of woodchucks chucking wood, let's see what kind of tongue twister Amit ji has for us. Amit ji, give me a tongue twister.
Sure. Here's a tongue twister. Can you can a canned can into an uncanned can like a canna can a canned can into an uncanned can?
Okay, I was actually expecting something kacha papad pakka papad level, but that is kind of beyond my tongue twisting abilities. But just in case if you feel like interacting with Amit ji in Hindi, that is also possible, and you can also have both English and Hindi enabled at the same time. So let's just ask him about the weather in Hindi. Amit ji, aaj mausam kaisa hai?
How's the weather? Let's find out together.
फिलहाल उदयपुर में 24 डिग्री सेल्सियस तापमान के साथ आसमान में बादल छाए हैं। आज अधिकतम 27 डिग्री और न्यूनतम 23 डिग्री तापमान के साथ बिजली गर्जने का अनुमान है।
अमित जी, मुझे एक टंग ट्विस्टर दें।
समझ समझ के समझ को समझो। समझ समझना भी एक समझ है। समझ समझ के जो न समझे, मेरे समझ में वो ना समझ है।
So that was a quick overview of some fun things that you can do with Amit ji on Alexa, and the things that we covered in this video were just a very small portion of Amit ji's abilities on Alexa, but there are a lot of interesting things to explore that I don't want to spoil in this video. Mr. Bachchan's influence of course transcends generations, so I think that probably everyone would be able to relate with him on some level and maybe even learn a lot from his life experiences. He actually goes into some very detailed descriptions of his thoughts, which I can't include in this video because that will make it very long. Amit ji, tell me a story from Sholay.
We worked with a foreign action crew for the very first time in Sholay and learned so many things. We were doing our actions and hurting ourselves in jumps and in dives and all kinds of other action work that we did. But with this foreign unit, we actually came across equipment that would save us from getting hurt, yet not make a qualitative difference in the action. And that's what we learned from them. And thanks to them, now today, all kinds of modern equipment is used to safeguard the artist.
So there is a lot of content packed into Amit ji's voice skill on Alexa. You can ask him about his favorite author, film, singer, or food. You can ask for stories from his childhood and more. So for all of his fans, interacting with him on Alexa is going to be a very interesting and enjoyable experience. If you have something like an Echo Input Portable, you can also take Amit ji anywhere with you, and he is also available on Amazon app itself, just in case you don't have an Echo device around you when you need him. Amit ji, bye.
Goodbye, and hope to talk to you soon.
So I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. Do give it a thumbs up if you liked it, or a thumbs down if you disliked it. Subscribe with bell, follow me on socials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.